Meghan and Harry sent Princess Diana costume photo by Meghan's best friend. Daniel commented on the post of the costume. Meghan's makeup artist Daniel Martin has revealed that he is planning to send a costume of Dior Piaz Princess Diana Halloween outfit to Prince Harry. Chase Ledger shared a snap of himself dressed in the Princess of Wales' iconic black velvet cocktail dress with a string of pearls while walking through Manhattan, and captioned the snap, "Lady Di Halloween, Lady Diana, Princess Diana Revenge Dress." Daniel replied, writing, "This is so major." Sending this to H. Fans were similarly impressed with the look, with one writing, "Obsessed with every ounce of this," while another added, "This is the best thing I've ever seen." However, others were less impressed, with one sharing the post on Twitter with the caption reading, "Yes Daniel, because I'm sure Harry would love to know his mother is now a Halloween costume." Daniel previously opened up about his friendship with Meghan, telling people, "Meghan and I, we talk about this all the time. I'm always going to be that person, how some people are, I'm always going to be Meghan's makeup artist for the rest of my life. Which is totally fine because we are friends. I think if we didn't have a personal connection, it would definitely be different. It's wild that we're coming on 3 years since the wedding, and I will forever get asked. And I think it's not bad. It's because I've never spoken publicly about what it is I used on her for the wedding. That's always going to be the mystery. That's always going to come up, but it is all good. I'm just really fortunate that I was part of that celebration of my friend's wedding. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex are said to have attended Halloween parties in the past. And the couple even once hinted about having an adorable costume for their eldest child, Archie. Back in 2019, when Prince Harry and Meghan were still using their Sussex Royal Instagram account, they shared a photo taken from their royal tour of New Zealand from the year before and wrote, "Happy Halloween. Wishing you all a safe and fun Halloween from our family, and our little pumpkin, to yours." The Sussexes celebrated their first Halloween with their little pumpkin Archie, who would have been around 5 months old at the time. How sweet it would have been to see a family photo. Harry and Meghan also welcomed their second child, Lilibet. And we wonder if they'll be getting into the holiday spirit this year with some cute family costumes. Back when the couple first began dating in 2016, they are said to have enjoyed a Halloween party at Soho House in Toronto. According to royal biography, Finding Freedom, the pair both wore Venetian-style masks to disguise their true identities from other partygoers. At the time, Meghan also posted a photo of herself holding a huge pumpkin to her personal Instagram account, and Harry was rumored to be the person behind the camera. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex no longer use their Sussex Royal Instagram account following their decision to step back as senior royals in March 2020. Harry and Meghan now reside in Montecito, Santa Barbara, with 2-year-old Archie and 4-month-old Lilibet. The Duchess of Sussex made a stunning appearance on Wednesday, as she appeared in a new video for an initiative that aims to help parents raise enthusiastic readers. Meghan teamed up with Brightly as part of their online story time, where she proudly read her debut children's book, The Bench. The best-selling novel tells the story of the special relationship between father and son, as seen through a mother's eyes. Wearing one of her signature pale blue shirts, jeans and delicate good jewelry, Meghan said of her book, "This is illustrated by Christian Robinson and I asked him to do something special for me and use watercolors, which isn't the normal medium he works in, but he did it to make this extra special. I hope you love the pictures as much as you love the words." Speaking from a garden setting, the Duchess added, "I wrote this as a poem for my husband and our son Archie, and then turned it into a book so you can enjoy it too." After reading her touching children's story, Meghan said, "I hope you enjoy The Bench. I loved being able to share it with you, and now I hope you're able to go and find your own special bench, a chair or a little quiet nook, just a place that means something to you that you share with someone you love." Brightly believes reading has the power to illuminate children's lives and connect families by facilitating a space in which children and the adults in their lives can spend quality time together. It was established in 2013 and launched in partnership with Penguin Random House, the publishers of Meghan's book. It marked the Duchess' first appearance since she and Prince Harry visited New York last month to campaign for global vaccine equity. During their trip, Meghan thrilled children during a surprise visit to a Harlem school, where she read a bench to them. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex's Archival Foundation has also donated personal copies of Meghan's book to students at the Assistance League of Los Angeles Preschool Learning Center. Thank you for watching. If you like our video, would you please help us like, share and subscribe our channel? Wish you happy to see our videos. Thank you very much.